Kalikali Maka is a thing.
Let's give it up
on a bright Hawaiian Christmas Day. That's the island greeting we send to you from the land where palm trees sway. Here we know that Christmas will be green and bright. Sun to shine by day.
Victoria, Victoria, Merry Christmas, Victoria.
This is our 30th year, so we're having a Christmas party for all the kids. And I think this is where we try to pass everything on to our kids. And we have Santa up there. Seems like he got a shaver for Christmas. So you can see he's without his beard. So, but anyway, we wish everybody a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and maybe we have more in the future. Other than that, aloha everybody, thank you.
Kalikimaka is a thing to say on a bright Hawaiian Christmas day. That's the
okay, all right, listen up, everybody. This is exciting news. All my years of being Kekai. Kekai has her own calendar. Check it out. Give it up for the calendar, everyone. All right, Kekai calendar. Is there one of everyone kind of pulls on their bikini on and their shorts? This is a beautiful calendar and no one's naked. It's all canoes. There's a few in the back. And also, for the luau coming up, we have an order form. And two new items on our order form are the pareos and the calendar. So be sure to get one and support your club. Oh, by the way, Joyce is doing tickets in the back.
Yes.
Faithful
the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bar and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes light up downtown. Yes, they do. This Christmas, the fireside's blazing bright. And we're caroling through the night. And this Christmas, we'll be a very special Christmas for me. And this Christmas, we'll be special Christmas for me. And this Christmas will be very special Christmas, baby. Oh yeah. And this Christmas you will, yeah. We'll spend with you, oh yeah. With you, oh Christmas.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own.